And in Delaware, a 63-year-old woman is facing charges after police say she allegedly stole her neighbor's dog. Police tell us Cynthia Yalisove took a therapy dog from the 400 block of Dogwood Drive in Hockessin in April. Using various social media platforms, the victims reported their dog missing. The next day, witnesses in Pennsville, New Jersey, found the dog on the side of the road. It was reunited with his family later that day. Yalisove was charged with one count of felony theft.